Groot from the first Guardians of the Galaxy film, and Baby Groot is a new character, James Gunn has reiterated. The Guardians as a collective is a definite fan favorite in the bigger Marvel Cinematic Universe, but if there is one standout among all of them, it would undoubtedly be the speech-limited tree, Groot, an unexpected feat, especially when it is quite bizarre to get attached to a walking and talking tree-like being. Somehow, however, thanks to Gunn's film, the character was able to find a way to people's hearts. So when the sentient bipedal tree sacrificed himself to save his newfound friends at the end of the first Guardians, people were shocked that the Marvel would actually kill a character and saddened by his demise. Then along came Baby Groot, a small version of the character which actually grew from the remaining parts of the original Groot, prompting most of us to presume that he is some form of reincarnation. Gunn, however, provides some clarification regarding this, saying that the two are definitely different characters. The filmmaker's comments have come courtesy of a Facebook post addressing the controversy of characters being brought from the dead. As the Guardians take their biggest and most dangerous mission, yet in next year's Avengers Infinity War, it will be fun to see how a pubescent Groot will interact not just with his own team but with other superheroes in the MCU as well. Having him in the mix with his teenage angst and uninterested behavior could be a great way to introduce levity in a rather serious Marvel flick without being totally jarring to viewers.